planes flying in the airspace, fire from operations, structure collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger.
It was.